a Lamborghini must have the most extreme proportions, and the Urus will have. It will have a proportion that is absolutely outstanding and you have never seen on the road before. My philosophy is always expect the unexpected. And first of all, the Urus is a Lamborghini because it looks also unexpectedly beautiful. The car is outstanding in terms of architecture proportion. We took a lot of inspiration for me on two models. One is the Countach and one is the LM002. On the Countach, we took everything that is important for the design DNA of Lamborghini. The low profile, the strong angle of the side windows, then also for me important, when you look at the front of the car, there are these diagonal lines that you can also find on the front hood of the Urus. When you see the car on the rear, the Countach is also having these diagonal lines, and we have repeated them also on the Urus when you see the car from the rear view. Another really strong influence was the LM002. This was our first super SUV, the world's first super SUV, was born in the 80s, and this car was also a big influence for us. I want to name the wheel arches. I want to name the front hood with the strong power dome. These were all elements that we were influenced, but we have designed them in an unexpected way, very dynamic in the new car. A small detail, there's a small triangular air outlet on the LM002, and that was our inspiration for the little triangular air outlet on the Urus that is also proudly wearing the Italian flag, showing I'm born, I'm designed in Sant'Agata Bolognese.